Setting up ePay allows your clients to pay outstanding invoices in CCH iFirm through a payment system such as PayPal's Braintree. Your payment system account should be established and properly configured before setting up ePay in CCH iFirm. Please note that when configuring your payment system account, in this case Braintree, ensure that the card verification toggle button is enabled for CVV verification. Enabling this first-line defense against potentially fraudulent credit cards is required to allow transactions to process in CCH iFirm. When your payment system account has been configured, set up ePay in CCH iFirm by going to Settings, Firm Settings, ePay. Check Allow ePay on Invoices and click Configure. Under PSP Details, click Settings and enter the setup information from your Braintree account. Check here if using a sandbox account for testing and click Verify. Once verified, click Submit. Next, click Merchant Setup to add a firm logo if desired, a display name, and additional text that will appear on payment pages viewed by your clients when making a payment. Select the Contact Information tab at the top to enter a contact for billing questions that clients might have. To save changes, click Submit, then OK. Each billing entity set up for your firm can have a unique ePay configuration if necessary, by going to Settings, Jobs and Billing, Billing Entities. Click Manage Billing Entity for a specific entity. And to override the ePay setup for that entity, checkmark the ePay Override box here. ePay will now be disabled for that billing entity. To enable ePay with a unique configuration for this entity, checkmark the box labeled Allow ePay on Invoices and click Configure to set up ePay for this billing entity. Once set up, there is no change to the process of preparing and sending invoices from CCH iFirm to clients by email. A Pay Now button will appear on the invoice that your client can click, allowing them to enter credit card information. Payments received in CCH iFirm through ePay transactions will automatically settle the intended invoice.
If you have any problems or concerns with any CCH iFirm process, please contact your Wolters Kluwer Learning Consultant or the Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or csupport@wolterskluwer.com.